how to set up ASUS router via quick internet setup. When you get a new router or just reset it, ASUS Quick Internet Setup QIS page provides an easy and effortless way to set it up. Let's get started. First, connect your router's WAN port to your modem, and then connect your laptop to one of the LAN ports using either Ethernet cables or a wireless connection. Power on all devices and wait for the LED indicators to stabilize. On the computer, let's go to the router's settings webpage, asusrouter.com. If this is your first time accessing the settings page with a new router or starting fresh, you will be automatically directed to the QIS page. Let's create a new network. The internet connection type will be auto-detected, or you can manually set it up yourself. Follow the on-screen steps and enter the setup details from your ISP if necessary. Now, create a new Wi-Fi network name, SSID, and a strong password for connecting to this router, and then apply the changes. At this step, set the username and password to authorize access to the router settings and then click Next. After setup, go back to the login page to access router settings. Log in with your new credentials and check the internet status. You can also start to setting up your preferred router settings. If the setup fails, please try restoring the router to its default settings. You can refer to the video descriptions for more information. Now, you can ensure that your network is set up correctly and securely, providing a reliable internet connection for all your devices. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS support channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.